Yo, yo, what up Twitch, what up YouTube, it's your bro Dom, and I'm back with another vid. Back on this Dead Space chapter, we just finished chapter 11, this is the beginning of chapter 12, I do believe. This is the last mission, for this game. Things have been kinda going a little OP. I ain't gonna say OP, but things has been pretty wild. So let's go ahead and get into this thing, man.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
We outside. We outside. I had to test the grounds, bro. I had to test the bodies. I mean, bodies.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
Pick it up again, bro. I think I did. So where do I gotta move this bug to?
Thank you. P-Sec. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off. They came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
See, this when I came in here. Get that up for show. Thank you.
almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you.
I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Better yet, take a look at the video from Nicole. brought you right to the end.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Something about to go down. About to save just in case something crazy about to hit.
Thank you.
might want that back.
Why didn't it just blow up? Especially when you got the headphones blasting in your ear. For real. But I will create a playlist for this game on the YouTube channel, just in case if you guys just want to see this game in particular. Hey, since this is the end, you already know what's about to happen or come. You already know what's about to come. Just in case if you missed the live stream, my link. My YouTube is in the link down below. Once you head over to the YouTube, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn that notification bell on. That way you will be notified every time when your boy uploads. Because your boy do upload daily. Yeah, man. Just thought I had to get that one out there. But for the most part, the game was good. Story was good. I ain't gonna lie. If I would have crash landed on that mug, forget trying to investigate on what's going on here. I'll be trying to find the best solution to get off that mug, because that shit was crazy. Turn these headphones down just a little bit. But yeah, I'll catch y'all in the next one, man. Alright, I'm out. Peace.